magnesium. Does it help with anxiety? In this video, I'm going to be telling you how magnesium can affect your mental state, if it's safe to use, and if it's actually effective, so that by the end of this video, you'll know whether you should be taking magnesium to help with your anxiety. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Magnesium is an essential mineral that we need to consume for several important functions throughout the body, and magnesium is involved in over 300 different biochemical reactions. That being said, 50% of the people in the world, that's half of the world's population, is deficient in magnesium, and low levels of magnesium have been linked with diabetes, heart disease, and anxiety. If you suffer from anxiety, welcome to my life. It's really annoying, but let me know in the comment section down below. Say something like, "Me too, Jesse," and maybe we can work through this together, because magnesium could be a potential solution. See, it's thought that magnesium can inhibit certain receptors to reduce our stress responses, thereby reducing symptoms of anxiety and depression. Now, there's not a lot of evidence that magnesium can help with anxiety, but there was a very thorough study done in 2017 where 112 people with anxiety or depression were given magnesium chloride every day for 6 weeks. Improvements to the subject's mental health were noticed within 2 weeks, and several days after they stopped taking the magnesium chloride, those mental health improvements went away. So at the end of the trial, over 60% of participants said they would continue taking magnesium chloride regularly because it just helped with their mental health so much. So the question is, are you deficient in magnesium? Remember that we don't produce magnesium in our bodies, we need to consume it through our diet. And foods rich in magnesium include legumes, almonds, avocados, spinach, as well as fish and meat. If you don't eat a lot of these foods, you could be deficient in magnesium. You can always ask your doctor to check for you. It can be expensive, but it might be worth it. If you have anxiety and you're not taking anything for it, magnesium could potentially help to stabilize your mood and increase your happiness. Now, remember that I'm not a doctor, but if you do choose to try taking magnesium, the recommended daily dose is around 300 to 500 milligrams per day. I got a buddy called Anxious Andy who takes magnesium every day, and here's what he has to say about it.
Hello, hello, this is Andy. Used to be Anxious Andy, not anymore though. I've been taking magnesium to fix up those symptoms, and definitely feeling more calm. Cool, collected Andy, that's me, that's what they should be calling me now, I tell you. But taking magnesium, no real side effects to report, it's definitely improved my life 1000%, so give it a try. If you've got anxiety, maybe magnesium could work for you. Why not give it a shot?
If you want to do something about your anxiety right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for Dealing with Anxiety. It's just in the description down below, and it covers some of the common techniques that I use to deal with my anxiety, and it'll really help you out. I did a lot of research into magnesium supplementation, and the best supplement that I could find is just in the description down below. And if you go through that link and purchase that product, I get a little bit of money, which really helps me out, and it can help with your anxiety too. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below, and let me know how you deal with your anxiety in the comment section down below. Finally, make sure you subscribe for more awesome traveling science every single week. I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers.